someone said to you, get you down, we all have. But hopefully, you had a friend to help lift you back up. The littlest cricket did, and Jane's hat, I wish I were a butterfly. For most of the crickets in swamps swallow palm, sunrise was a happy time. They came up their tall dark homes to celebrate the light of day with a fiddler's song. But the littlest cricket was sad.
I don't want to stay here,
he told his mother. In the dark? What will you do in the dark? You must come outside to make music.
I don't want to make music. I don't have anything to sing about anyway.
What? You don't want to come outside? You don't want to make music? Well, next thing you know, you don't want to be a cricket.
Had his mother guessed his secret?
I wish I were a butterfly.
But his mother didn't hear. Outside of you this minute! The little cricket knew better than the dog. So out there to the bright daylight he went. But the sound of the other cricket's fiddling was more than he could bear.
Me, 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 me. I need some hands. Perhaps they don't know, but I do.
Then what is it that you know? Asked a passing blower.
I know that I'm ugly. All crickets are ugly.
Then who told you such a thing?
The frog who lives at the edge of the pond. He said I'm the ugliest creature he ever saw.
Well, you're not the handsomest thing in the world, but you're far from the ugliest. Why, look at me. I'm no beauty myself.
You'll turn into a lightning bug. Well, I will always be a cricket. An ugly, ugly cricket. I wish I were a butterfly.
Well, there's no use wishing what can't be. Being a cricket seems fine enough to me.
That's easy for him to say. He'll turn into a lightning bug one day. And the frog who lives at the edge of the pond will never find him ugly.
Well, then what do you care for the frog who lives at the edge of the pond to have to share?
Ask the ladybug from another daisy.
Why, if he told me that I was ugly, then I wouldn't care for one bit.
But who would ever say that you are ugly? Everyone can see how lovely you are. I'm the color of a lump of dirt. You're the color of laughter, if such a thing could be.
Yes, well, perhaps you're right. But you must learn to be content with what you are, and I'll worry about see you for all territory.
That's easy for you to say. Still wish I were a butterfly.
The littlest cricket popped on to a lily pad and lifted across the pond.
I'll talk to the old one. She'll help me.
But seeing his reflection in the water, the littlest cricket started to cry.
Shall be. And wishing is a waste of time.
The littlest cricket blinked, and the dragon.
easy to be happy when you're glistening dragonflies. It's easy to be happy with anything that's ugly and crooked, like me.
In the middle of nowhere, on the other side, Swamp Swallow Mountain, the old one was waiting.
My own good white and child, waiting and spinning.
Spinning and waiting, that is his father's life. Today, the old one saw the littlest cricket hop off the lily pad, and she could see how sad he was.
It's a lovely day.
And lovely days are too short to wear long purses.
What's wrong, my friend?
I'm ugly.
And whoever told you that?
Frog who lives at the edge of the pond. He said I'm the ugliest creature that ever lived. I wish I were a butterfly.
Butterflies are
pretty enough to look at, but they are no more special than you.
Not special! Well, they're the most beautiful creatures in Small Swallow Pond. Maybe in all the world. I wish I were as special as that. I thought you would understand. You don't envy the butterfly because you're so beautiful yourself.
You think of that I am beautiful. But I have been told
that I was the ugliest creature in Swamp Swallow Pond. Maybe in all the world.
Did the frog who lives at the edge of the pond tell you that too?
Not only the frog, child.
Well, if I believe what everyone says about me, I would think myself quite, quite ugly. But I don't believe everyone you see. I believe you, because you are my friend. You say I'm beautiful,
and so I am. But you are beautiful. I'm as ugly as can be. I still wish I were a butterfly.
The old one asked the littlest cricket to follow her to the water's edge.
Look, what do you see?
Beautiful you, and an ugly me. What do you see?
Two beautiful friends.
Am I really beautiful?
To me, you are.
More beautiful than any butterfly I've ever seen. The littlest cricket gazed at his reflection for a long time. And to his surprise, his ugliness began to fade away.
I wish I were a cricket.